One of Governor Whitmer's most vocal critics is launching a run for that office. Garrett Soldano opposed the stay-at-home orders and helped with the effort to repeal the governor's emergency powers. He also started a Facebook group called Michiganders Against Excessive Quarantine, and he co-chaired the Unlock Michigan group. The former Western Michigan football player is the fifth Republican to form a gubernatorial committee looking to challenge Whitmer in 2022.